Much Richard Miller, our associate producer and master teacher in the prisons, worked with us for a couple of years until COVID started. And then we've pivoted and we've now been presenting. I think we're almost at our 60th concert now since last March. And every one of these fabulous musicians you'll hear tonight and throughout this whole year have been contributing their music and their hearts to support our brothers and sisters impacted by incarceration. So it's a beautiful mission, and it's so beautiful to have a community of musicians really supporting us so strongly. So right now, as always, it is my honor and pleasure to introduce our host for this evening and every evening, the wonderful Antoinette Montague.
Hello, good evening. Really happy to see everybody here. And this is once again a marvelous Sunday evening with music while we're inside. Fabulous with such pride. Oh, music while we're inside. Hope you smile deep inside. Thank you so much for being with us again. It's still time to let some people and your family know that we are on with amazing music. Used to be Ed Sullivan's show on Sunday at about this time, right? When I was a kid. So we got music while we're inside, sponsored by Music on the Inside. And that is a program absolutely encouraging music for those impacted by incarceration, supporting those who are reentering, encouraging the children of even people who have been impacted by incarceration, and more and more. It keeps expanding. Our mission continues to be about humanity, though. So our first lovely guest, and normally we have Bobby Lavelle with us sometimes up front, but Bobby right now is getting the Jimmy Lunsford Award in Memphis, Tennessee. So we hope to see him a little bit later. And if not, that's where he is tonight. Our first beautiful, wonderful guest is a Broadway baby indeed. She has performed Sunset Boulevard, Mamma Mia, Jerome Robbins Broadway, Hairspray. She's even on the Netflix series called Halston, which I watched it and is riveting. And she is going to be performing at the Forestburg Playhouse Saturday, June the 12th in Forestburg, New York. Look up Karen Mason, but more importantly, please welcome to Music While We're on the Inside, the fabulous Karen Mason.
Thank you. Thank you. This is such a great program, and I'm just going to get to the music because it's about the music. It's about the soul. It's about how music impacts all of us. And this is a song I think we all kind of need to hear at the end of COVID. So, for you all. Can you hear? Nothing's impossible, I have found, for when my chins are on the ground, I pick myself up, dust myself off. Don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for a pleasant trip. And pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again. Nothing's impossible, I have found. When my chin is on the ground, I pick myself up, dust myself off, start all over again. Don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for a pleasant trip. And pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again. Work like a soul inspired till the battle of the day is won. You may be sick and tired, but you'll need a van, my son. Won't we remember the famous men who had to fall to rise again and make yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again. I'll get some self-assurance if your endurance is great. I'll learn by easy stages if you're courageous and wait. To find the strength I want to, I must hang on to your hand. Maybe by the time I'm 40, or before I'm rigor mortis, nothing too profound, for when my chin is on the ground, I pick myself up, dust myself off, start all over again. Don't lose your grip, keep your confidence if you slip, and pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again. Work like a soul inspired, though your troubles keep you in a whirl. You may be sick and tired, but you'll be a man, my girl. Won't you remember the women and men who had to fall to rise again? So take a deep breath, pick yourself up, dust yourself off, eat a few cakes, have a few drinks, make a few calls, and then start all over again.
Our next guest is very special, near and dear to the music. While we're on the Inside program, Moti, he's teaching for them and works with a lot of amazing people. And he loves what he does. He's grateful for the time that he has spent on this planet. And everybody, please put your hands together for the wonderful, the great and amazing Danny Mixon.
Thank you.
Bryant Park this year. They have a week of solo piano, and from August the 16th through the 21st, he will be at Bryant Park. And then on the 20th, Marcus Garvey Park with the Antoinette Montague Experience, and Yonkers on July 29th with, you know, just great. But the main thing I'm curious about, and unmute yourself for a second, Danny, you've been on the Music While We're Inside show, and why do you continue to support the work of Music on the Inside?
Well, it's my pleasure to do that, because give back to some people that really can have a different way of thinking about life itself. You're changing the brain a little bit, changing the brain thought system by giving them music, you know. Maybe they always dreamt about doing it, but nobody would never approach them, or they couldn't get it done inside. And you, Antoinette and Elena and Rob, you all brought something to these people so that they can experiment and try to get a better way of having another outlet in their life, which is very important, you know. It helped them mentally and spiritually, you know, even if they don't do it as a career, but it's helpful to them so that they didn't be able to find themselves in a different space and time. Mm-hmm. And that is very important. It takes what you guys do, may I say it like that, is take them out of the space that they in and put them in another space so that, you know, they're not bringing all that other stuff with them. They're in a different space and they look at life much differently than they have done before because of what you bring to the table. And I appreciate all of you that participate in this, and I'm glad to be a part of it.
If you need to send checks, there is a info@musiconTheInside.org that you can send your information to, and we'll send you information back. And, you know, I just wish we could put our Cash App and Zelle account and information there so that it makes everyone get a chance to have a easier time contributing. We don't want to make it hard for you to give money, trust me. So thank you so much, Danny. And
thank you.
You much appreciated. Thanks for not saying that I twist your arm to do it. I appreciate that. That was great.
You're most welcome.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Danny Mixon, let's give him some more of this. Next incredible guest, Aaron Lee Battle. He's a Bistro Award winner, heck of a singer. He got an award for literally just outstanding vocalist. He has recently performed at the Count Basie Theater for Smokey Joe's Cafe. And he'll also be at the West Bank June the 9th from 7 to 9. And you're just going to enjoy this evening of wonderful music. And I really want you to put your hands together for wonderful Aaron Lee Battle.
Hello, everybody. Thank you so much. I'm really quite honored to be involved in this amazing organization at the moment. Music has always been a very important part of my life, and I know that music has always helped people and giving them confidence to go forward and do things in their lives. And I know that this program is helping a lot of people who have never been given that chance or given that opportunity. And I thank you so much for allowing me to be involved. I got a gal who's always late every time we have a date, but I love her. Yes, I love her. Well, I'm gonna walk up to her gate and see if I can get it straight, 'cause I want her. I'm gonna ask her, oh, is you ain't my baby? The way you're acting lately makes me doubt. You still my baby, baby. Seems a flame in your heart done gone out. A woman is a creature that has always been strange. Just when you're sure of the one you find, she's gone and made a change. Oh, is you this or is you ain't my baby? Maybe baby's found somebody new. Or is my baby still my baby true? Yeah. You know you're my baby. Yeah. That flame, it never goes out. Oh, you know, a woman is a creature that has always been strange. Just when you're sure of the one you find, she's gone and made a change. Oh, is you ain't my baby. Yeah. Oh, maybe baby's found somebody new. Or is my baby still my baby true? Oh, is my baby still my baby? Is my baby still my baby? Is my baby still my baby true? Yeah.
Wow. Woohoo! Let them hear it. You are welcome to come back to Modi anytime, for sure.
Thank you.
How many people got, he got a new baby if that one isn't acting right. Just wave like this. This, that. There you go. Go ahead. There we go. See all those takers? Don't you worry about it.
Okay.
If you want to say, don't you worry about a thing.
That's
so
right.
So we hope that you hang out and just become a part of the Modi family. As we know, mankind's out of Africa, except my dog. And we just know that we are all a family. This is a human family. So on the count of three, everybody, please say welcome to the family reunion. One, two, three.
Welcome to the family reunion.
Thank you.
All righty. Our next amazing, amazing guest is a wonderful national global treasure. Jimmy Owens is much beloved, not just by the jazz family, but people beyond the jazz community, because he has a heart that cares and gives. An NEA jazz master, founder of the Black Artist Collective. And he's one of the founding artists to create and advise Jazz Foundation of America and Jazz and Blues Emergency Fund. He's a great educator, a great trumpeter from when he was a little tiny young cat. And I still think there's a part of the kid in him that was just much beloved and raised up inside the music. A prolific composer and an arts advocate and educator. Please put your super duper hollering round of applause on for the great, the incredible, the incomparable, Jimmy Owens.
I'm happy to be here, and I'm happy to be able to support music on the inside. I've had the opportunity over the years to be inside as a performing artist. I was in Attica prison. I was in a prison in Wyoming, where they claimed that the Sundance Kid was housed there at one point. I have done many concerts over the years in correctional institutions. I would like to, I would like to play some blues for you. This is what I call low, slow blues.
Everybody, let him, let's just have some angel wings and keep encouraging him to fly and keep the air supply of the creator and keep him lifted up as he tries to lift the community and be a part of something great called music while we're inside. We can't thank you enough. We love you, and hang out please to the end of the show, because we just, you know, we enjoy seeing your face in the place. Our wonderful next artist, advocate, humanitarian, lover of people. She started jazz at Lincoln Center. She also had an amazing program called Reel to Reel. And some of these archives are now going over to possibly be housed in Lincoln Center. Some of the programming that she has created has been iconic and historic in its nature. She's also the founding member of Music on the Inside. And together we all found music while we're on the inside with this Zoom stuff and multiple artists and lots of love. Please, if you never clapped or waved your hand around feverishly, wonderfully, excitedly, and inspiringly, please welcome our own Alina Bloomgarden. Woohoo!
Internet. Thank
Come
you.
On, y'all. Let's give her a good wave. Here we go. There we go.
Thank you, everybody. It's always my pleasure each week to introduce a particular guest of ours. This is somebody who was recommended to us by our friends at the Fortune Society, which have been wonderful colleagues with us. And he's a great musician, and he's been studying with our own Richard Miller in our program, our one-on-one music mentorship program now, where we're supporting one-on-one individuals who've been impacted by incarceration who really are talented musicians, and this is one. And tonight, I'm very proud to introduce Moonglow, which is actually Ellen Weiss on vocals, and the person I'm just mentioning, Jonathan Finkelman on guitar, a really great musician. They play their own hip arrangements of classical, jazz, rock, soul tunes, and also Ellen's original music. They've been performing together in New York for 5 years, and are looking forward to playing more live music as soon as it opens up. But we're always so happy to have with us the wonderful team called Moonglow.
Woohoo! Yeah, it's just a privilege and to be part of this wonderful family. You know, the incredible organization of the Fortune Society brought me to another incredible organization. And I just feel really blessed to be a part of it. And I'm very, very happy to be studying with the great Richard Miller, wonderful teacher. And we're having a great time together. And so I'm gonna let Ellen introduce the music.
Hi, so thank you so much. So happy to be doing this again, part of this family. So we try to do different genres and different moods with our work. And we have done another Laura Nyro song, but this is one that's a little lesser known tune of hers and a little more lighthearted feel. And it's called Rhythm and Blues.
Ooh.
Ellen Weiss. I'm just curious, Ellen, unmute. Why is it that you continue to come back? We understand, John, but what makes this program meaningful for you? Or
oh, well, I mean, you know, I mean, the fact that Jonathan is my partner, and you know, we have a vision to share our music, to make more love in this world, and to bring people together. And that's always been my mission since I was a kid, is to do good things with the gift that I was given. So this is really important. And, yeah.
Also, they're doing a full concert on Launch TV on July the 3rd.
July 3rd at what time? 7?
Our next incredible guest is another gift and referral from the Fortune Society. David Finkelman is is an incredible saxophonist. He's a multi-instrumentalist, and he is here and a gift to the music. Please welcome George Young.
I just want to say, Antoinette and Alina, what a pleasure and privilege is to hear. This is very important to me because my older sister was incarcerated for 10 years. And when I used to go to visit her with my parents, one of the things that she said is, when I was a small child, I want you to stay with your music. I want you to stay with your music. So I stayed with my music because of that, and I became a music teacher and then a principal. In fact, the last time I saw you, Antoinette, was at Edith Jenkins' celebration. I play piano, not saxophone, and I sing. And I just want to say it's a real pleasure being here because my sister made it out okay, and because my parents never gave up on her. And I think that this concept is all about not giving up on people, right? No. So this is a song that first song I played for my sister when she came home after doing 10 years. And we were very, very close. She's gone now, but I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Just in the spirit of that, I want for you and Danny to trade just 16 bars each on How High the Moon. You started off, George, and you pick it up because I'm watching Danny's response. Unmute, Danny.
I don't know how this is gonna work, huh?
Trade 16, don't play at the same time. As George Young, Danny Mixon, trading a little bit of How High the Moon. I think Edith has just signed in and got a chance to see you for a little bit. We've got some of our great supporter organizations in the room here tonight. Jackie Lennon of International Women in Jazz, there she is waving. They have their first Monday jam session. If you're a good musician or trying to just get a chance to sing some, please go and check out International Women in Jazz First Monday Jam. We've got Rome Neal, who will be doing a tribute to, I believe, in support of Asian History Month. He'll put something in the chat. And this is Black Music Month, and this is Universal Love Day. This is a day I just made up right off the top of my head right now in a moment. Everybody give a round of applause for Universal Love Day. Woohoo! Let me see your big heart signs up there. There we go. There we go. That's right. And keep those heart signs up for the heart of music while we're inside, on the inside, making sure that promotion gets out, that the artists have a nice representation of their image and their name. We hope that the artists continue to let people know that this is happening every Sunday and pass the word to your friends, etc. But Katie McGrath is a multi-award winning, more than just a cabaret singer. She's a singer from the heart. She's a heart singer. She has a huge, the lexicon of her music is pretty huge, from Bon Jovi to Cole Porter to her own original tunes. She also donates to an organization that helps to feed food-challenged New Yorkers. And then some. She also was kind enough to put into the chat where you can contribute to music on the inside. And please put your hands together feverishly and wonderfully for the incredible Katie McGrath. Even the dog is saying,
yeah, my dog Katie. Heard you. He's very excited too. Come here.
Okay,
come here.
There she is.
Sorry about that.
That's all right.
Oh, well, okay. So, this
let's
is
see the dog. Let's see the dog.
This is Sister Mary Margaret.
Sister Mary Margaret.
Yes, she's a rescue dog, and she's not the least bit grateful. You know, I don't appreciate her attitude at all. But I'm grateful, very grateful for Music on the Inside and these weekly concerts. The organization has enriched my life in many ways. I'm writing a song with Bobby Lavelle, who's usually here, and I study guitar with Richard Miller. And I've learned a lot about how therapeutic music is as an antidote to the systemic dehumanization of incarcerated people through things like, you know, assigning serial numbers to identify them, and they have to wear the same uniform and the same color. And of course, I get it that the system needs a way to avoid duplication and manage the people. But it's, to me, it's another layer of punishment for the folks who are wearing the numbers and wearing the colors that mark them as unfree people. You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged. I realize that it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all, and the darkness inside can make you feel so small. Show me a smile then. Don't be unhappy. I can't remember when I last saw you laughing. But this world makes you crazy. And if you've taken all you can bear, just call me up and I'll be there. 'Cause I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let it show your true colors. Your true colors, they're beautiful. You know, it's strange how the axle of the world seems to spin on judging its people by their color of skin, deciding who's weak and who is superior based simply on the shade of their exterior. But every color sparks within everyone, every daughter, and every son. Yellow is happy, and blue suggests loyalty, and red is passion. Purple is royalty. Orange is arousing, and turquoise serene. Black is stately. Nature is green. Every color in the world lives in everyone. Every daughter, every son. I'll be there. I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. Your true colors, they're beautiful. Rainbow. Like a rainbow.
again, thank you so much for being all that you are, and know that you have lots of love there with you. You are not alone by yourself there. Absolutely. You reach out when you need to. All righty. Oh my goodness. Our next incredible guest, the National Blues Museum. Thank you so much, Brian, for putting that in. And please remember, is John Brathwaite of PJS Jazz Society. Every second Sunday, they have an amazing bunch of artists that they have videoed and archived, myself among Danny and many, many, many other great, great musicians, Winard Harper, and then some. We have tried to keep music alive as best we can to encourage the souls during this pandemic. Please keep us all in your hearts and in your mind, because the pandemic hit artists way before it ever hit us. So you can imagine, just the support that is needed. The love from you is important and you're cherished. So all of the artists right now, please give the audience a round of applause right now, if you don't mind. Every artist that's in the house, we thank you so much. I see Lady Lise and Dr. Grace Hackett and Patterson and so many of you out there that have been supporting us from the beginning, Maureen and Redmond and Barbara James, who actually showed up in New Jersey to see the show that was out there. We had a great time, didn't we? All righty, our next guest, Robin Selesky. She attended many amazing schools, among them the New England Conservatory. She is a premier Debussy Rhapsody performer, Boston Pops. She has just been a real lover and supporter of this great program, an educator of the highest order. She received her, just degrees, et cetera, are amazing. You know, Juilliard, and you can name all the greatest of the great schools. But when you see a performer showing up and giving their heart and having great expertise and love inside of their instrument and inside of their soul, it is a privilege and a pleasure to bring them on to the music while we're on the inside family. I see you sitting there with your husband. Is that your husband? I don't want to get in trouble.
That's
your husband. That's a good thing. Anyway, thank you so much for being right there by her side. And thank you for being right by our side. And please put your hands together for the beautifully wonderful Robin Selesky.
I am very, very grateful to have been invited tonight to participate. A few weeks ago, when I tuned in for the first time, I was so moved and so inspired, as I was again tonight, listening to everybody before me. And it's just a great honor. So thank you for having me. I'm going to play a traditional klezmer tune called Dem Trisker Rebbin's Chosido. And that will be followed by a dance that's not Eastern European klezmer, but rather comes from the folk traditions a little bit further east across the Levant. And Ben is, in his real life, a trumpet player, but he has graciously agreed to play tambourine on that tune. Thank you.
righty. Robin Slitsky. Yeah. All righty. Well, so we're going to go out with a blues in G. Because that's the key that I sing them in. If you want to know why, there you go. So we're going to have a little bit of fun.
Oh, one,
two. There's Cynthia Scott out there. One, two, three. Ah, come on, Mr. George. Gotta unmute Mr. George. Everybody take their time. All Sunday, music Sunday, while we're all inside. It's Sunday, beautiful Sundays, music on the inside, encouraging hearts and some souls. Let love take control. Having a good time on Sunday, Sunday. So you take 16 and then pass it on to Mr. Young. Go ahead, Danny. Y'all can clap. Don't unmute though. Go ahead, Mr. George. Unmute, George. Richard, where's your guitar? All right, Robin, get ready. Come on in.
Unmute, Robin, unmute.
All right, get ready, Robin's coming in. One at a time, otherwise it's a problem. Come on in, Robin. It's a blues in G. She's so shy. Y'all, let Richard come on in. Uh-oh, she's finishing up. I'm sorry. Judy Gray, come on.
Music while we're inside. Music while we're inside. On the inside.
All right, Miss McGrath, come on in, Katie.
All right. Well, they call it Stormy Monday, but Tuesday's just as bad. They call it Stormy Monday, but Tuesday's just as bad. But on Sunday, with music on the inside, I'm always glad.
All righty. We want to thank everybody for showing up tonight. Phyllis Inman, George Young, y'all start clapping as I roll call it. Don't unmute, but George Young, Danny Mixon, Aaron Lee Battle, Jimmy Owens, Boom, Katie McGrath, Robin Celeste. I'm sorry I cut you off there last notes. Thank you so much and keep up with us. See y'all tomorrow, baby. Jamming Monday with International Women in Jazz. Dr. Gray Packett. I've got my students doing a show on Wednesday from Newark School of the Arts. I'll put something up on Facebook. And everybody give Alina a round of applause. Giselle Montague, Lady G's wife, Rona Payne, each and every one of you. Aaron Lee, please, come on, take unmute and take it out with the blues. Come on, hit it. Keep going with the blues. What do you do with the blues?
All that do one day, I love to be here with the blues.
Yeah.
Oh, I love the Sunday, Sunday, Sunday with the blues. Yeah. Cause I'm here with dance and music, and I'm so happy to have all met you.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Thank you all. Bless each and every one of you. Please be safe. Moon Glow, we love you. Sitting over there, we love you. Be encouraged. Thank you, Fortune Society. Everybody give Fortune Society a round of applause. Fortune Society, I don't know if David is still here, but you are very, very important. We have gotten through the bulk of this pandemic together. Trust and believe, still do whatever you need to do to be safe and wrap up and be cool, because we still must be very careful. They still don't know enough, and but we do know one thing about love and music, that it does lift and heal. Thank you so much. Come back next Saturday, and love you. Bright moments, as we say in jazz, bright moments, and good night. Can still contribute. Never too late to give money. Is it, Jackie? Roy and Marie Bond. Yeah, yeah. Love y'all. Danny Mixon. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much, Richard Miller. You be safe out there. You come home to us soon, Mr. George Young. Incredible. And night night.